this BSS, Biafra Security Services.
Look forward.
From Abia Command.
Don't look forward. Don't look sideways or backwards.
Start introduction.
Okay.
Sir, the BSS is ready for your inspection, sir.
Right.
Permission to carry on, sir.
Carry on. This is BSS, Biafra Security Services, men that have volunteered their life to fight and to defend the Biafra land. We have commands. This is Abia State and some parts of Delta, but we are still waiting. Look at them coming. People from River State, people from Bayelsa, people from Enugu, people from Onitsha, people from Imo State. They are coming here today for parade and a presentation to our able leader, Mazen Lamde Kano, the commander-in-chief of the Biafran Armed Forces. So we are here today, and we're expecting others to join us because of the traffic. So you will see what is made up of Biafran securities today. This is the first platoon from Abia State. Others are coming from Bend. Others are coming from Abia North. We are still expecting them to come in to join these great men and women that have decided to sacrifice their life to defend the land of Biafra. Like our leader rightly said, we are here to restore Biafra. We have come in peace. But if the option given to us to restore Biafra is violent, without any shred of fear, the men and women are ready to take back the land, to liberate the land of Biafra from the hand of invaders and looters. Thank you. Ebeka Unusi!
Biafra!
Ebeka
Unusi! Biafra!
Yeah,
your boy. Hey, you from Antito, can you make your touch, man?